and are year one, and welcome to your third lesson with me, Mr. Gomez. For today's lesson, what you're going to need to do is get yourself changed and some comfy wear like me, or if you've got your PE kit, you can put that on as well. Now, you're also going to need to get yourself three pairs of socks, one football, okay? Two cones. If you don't have cones, you can just get one pair of socks, okay? And you can use those as your cones. You're going to need one shoe box, and you're also going to need five empty water bottles, okay? So go off, collect that equipment, get yourself changed, and I'll meet you straight back here for the warm up. Excellent. Now that you've got yourself changed and ready to go, what you're going to need to do is get yourself your three pairs of socks and your football. But don't worry, we're not going to need them just yet. We're going to leave them on the sides. Okay, before that, what we're going to do is we're going to just have a little warm up in the space around us. Okay, so all you're going to do is just copy me. Okay, so starting off with, we're going to just go start. Nice little light jog on the spot. And then you're going to go a little bit faster, and a little bit faster, and then you're going to go really fast, and then you're going to relax. Okay, and now we're going to just jogging around the area, going into different areas and different spaces. Okay, and now I want you to get your knees really high as you go around the area. So get those knees really high. So walking around, get those knees nice and high. Okay, and now we're going to change it to heel flicks. So you're going to bring your legs to the back. So we're going to go around heel flicks. So going around your area. Good, well done. And now what you're going to do is you're going to go jogging around your area, and we're going to just do little kicks out in front of us. Okay, so just a little jog, stop, and then just a little kick. So stop, and then have a little kick. Well done. And then we're going to just stand still, and now we're just going to rotate your arms going forward, and then back, and then we're going to go side to side, so turning there side to side, well done, excellent. Now that's part one of our warm up. Now for part two of our warm up, what you're going to need to do is get your football and your three pairs of socks, and what you're going to do is you're going to just put them out into a ladder, okay? So you're gonna have some space in between that you can put your feet in between, like so. And then you're gonna leave your football to the side to start off with. So you're gonna set yourself up like I have with your ladder and your football to the side. And I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do next. Excellent, now that you set up just like me, what we're going to do is we're going to be working our feet. So we're going to go step inside, 2 feet inside every single time until we get to the end. Okay, so here we go. We're going to go a little bit faster. So we're going to just go step in here, 2 feet, get to the end, and we're going to just jog back. Okay, then we're going to go again, 2 feet. So just jog back, okay, for a little practice. Okay, so 2 times just to have a little practice to get used to it. And then you're going to do 2 times, okay, going up and down with no jog. So we're going to go, and then turn, and then you're going to just go, step in inside and back. Okay, then you're going to turn straight back up, and then straight back down. And that's your 2 times done. And then for your extra 2, you're going to bring your football in, okay, and we're going to roll our football down the sides. I'm going to work our feet through again, okay? So it's just a small little roll, then you're going to work your feet, then you get to the end of the ball, then you come back, okay? And we start again. So notice that I'm not doing a big push, okay? And I'm trying to keep the ball in its own little lane, and I'm using the bottom of my foot to roll it, okay? I'm not passing it, okay? But using the inside or using my toe. So it's just the top of my foot, I'm going to roll it to the sides. So that's a bad roll. So I've got to roll it to my side, so just to roll to my side, and then I meet my feet, catch up with the ball, and then dribble back. Okay, so that's our warm up. So well done on the warm up, and I'll meet you back here for task one. Now that we've got ourselves warmed up and ready to go, what we're going to do for task one is you're going to just get yourself your two cones and your football. Again, if you haven't got cones, you can use socks or anything else around the house. Okay, that will be nice and safe for you to use as just as markers. Now you're going to put one of your cones with one of your markers at the top and one of them just near the bottom. Okay, now the first activity we're going to do is going to be penguin feet from this cone up to the second cone. And the way we do penguin feet is we have the ball in between our feet and we have some space in between, and we're just going to pass it from side to side, okay, like this, and then we're going to just turn back around and we're going to just work our way back down. Now, once you get a little bit more comfortable with your penguin feet, you can start to have a little bounce to it and go a little bit faster, okay, as you turn with your ball. And you come down like so. So that's one thing you can try. Okay, now the second thing we're going to try is we're going to be pushing the ball forward with the soles of our feet. Okay, so we have to get on top of the ball. So our knees on top of the ball, body's over the ball. Okay, so you're just going to hop and just push the ball. Okay, we'll roll it forward. Then you're going to turn. Then you're going to work back again. Okay, so just there. A little roll until you get back. Then when you get a little bit more comfortable, okay, we can have a bit more of a bounce going up and down, okay, like so, and going back down like so. Now the third one that you're going to try, okay, is you're going to just dribble to your cone and you're going to go round it using the outside and the inside of your foot, okay. So when you get to your cone, you're going to rotate around. So if I show you just this one. So when you get to the top cone or the bottom cone, you're now just going to go round, okay? That cone as close as you can, okay? Like so, using the outside and the inside of your both your feet. Then you're going to go to the other one and you do the same, going round as controlled as much as possible until you get back down again. Okay, so those are the three for you to try. Give those a go, and I'll meet you back here for activity two. Now for your second activity, okay, we're going to need all of our equipment that we stated at the start. Okay, so your 5 water bottles, your 3 pairs of socks, your shoe box, your 2 cones or anything that you're using as your markers, and your football. Now what you're going to do is you're going to leave your football down here, and then you're going to take your socks and you're just going to put them anywhere you want, okay, in this area here where we're going to be using for our dribbling area. So you're just going to move them anywhere you want in there, and then what you're going to do is you're going to take your books at one side, and you're also going to take your 2 cones and you're just going to put them in there like so. Take your water bottles and you're going to just set them up at the end. So you're going to do 3 really close together, okay, and then you're going to do 1 really far away and 1 just in the middle of them, okay. So you're going to set yourself up a little obstacle like so, and then I'm going to show you what we're going to do next. Excellent. Now that you set yourself up like me, what you're going to do is we're going to just dribble using our penguin feet like so to get in and out of the cones, okay, using the soles of our feet like we did, like we learned. And then when you come to your gate that you've made with your 2 markers, you're going to roll the ball through, jump over your shoebox, collect the ball, okay, and then you're going to turn back and do the same again. So you're going to roll it through, jump over, collect it, then you're going to just roll it back through again, jump, and then you're going to just put your ball inside your gate to try and get your first 3. You're going to try and pass it, okay, and when we pass the ball, we use the insides of our feet, okay, so there. So I've got 1 down, and then you go back in. So again, you have 3 tries to try and get all of them down. So there we go, so now I've got 1 more left. Okay, so I might change my foot to to make it a little bit easier to get it out to that one up there. So, hope you enjoy it, and if you like, add any ideas that you have to try and make it a little bit harder for yourself, so maybe you might make your socks a lot closer together, okay, you might get something a little bit bigger to jump over, or you might put your targets on higher ground, totally up to you. Hope you enjoy today's lesson, stay safe, stay active, and I hope to see you soon.